Hello, peeps. Dragon Sheepikin with some more Watch Dogs. Start. Mission locked.
The hell of a fixer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
Hey. So. I've gone the wrong way. Heck yeah. These guys do seem a little bit oversensitive. Like, even Cedar Rapids drivers. Yeah, it's... This isn't nothing. We'll see how well I do on the mission. Then maybe I'll give people a reason to yell at me. Hmm.
Trace his signal back. I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
It's gotta be here, right? Let's play I Spy, I guess.
Okay, narrow the search area. Come on in, find him quick.
Is there another motorcycle I can take? Like, I had to go exactly the wrong way in order to get...
Almost in. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
Well.
Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
But me? Access? There we go. So I think this is just a tutorial map. And I can't leave. Well, this is fun. Is this really forcing multiplayer on me right now?
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
So I guess I'm doing... Is this multiplayer then, or...? And I have a time limit on this, so... Do I get my bike back? Surprised I didn't get my autograph. I think I'm doing pretty well on my reputation. Yeah, I'm gonna want my bike back.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Well, thank you. Thank you for teleporting in my car. Teleporting my car to me, not, like, appearing in my car. Yeah, I don't know why you're stopped, but I'm not dealing with it. I can take a... Oh, come on! This is totally legal. I don't know, maybe it isn't in Chicago. It might differ state by state, but I'm pretty sure it's legal. Criminal convoy sounds interesting. I think I'll do stuff like that off camera, unless you really want to see it. Are you kidding? That was his fault. That was so his fault. I don't know the gender of the driver. One's fault. What? Where do you think I am? Pull my piece out, give you a reason to shout. Oh, this sounds fun.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry.
I'm not given a time limit, so.
Died at the scene, while one remains at large.
I've been a screw rat driving now since I'm on a mission. Not sure I can make that jump. Yes. Now you can yell. My earphones have depowered. Or not. I've done these before. I don't remember them. Like, really need a, like, the jam com signal thing. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Hey, what the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
Is that how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alley. See if we can flush him out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. We've got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. We got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive. He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
Wound like that can go.
Yeah, I'm glad Aiden Pierce knows what he's doing, because I don't.
You keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. It's shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
I can totally get through this, right?
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot, is that true?
Wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through, you're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Jesus, I killed Eddie, I know I did! I heard the sirens, and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded them. I was aiming for his arm, and I saw swear to God. One of us has to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Now the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
I can't have this, man. I am seriously fucked.
They're not going to make you walk.
Yeah, luckily they chose a Time Lord to be the driver.
A lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived?
Oh, come on.
You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive. Went to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are going to want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Eddie, I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us has to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
I can't have this, man. I am seriously fucked.
They're lucky I don't make you walk. Stay quiet. Keep your head down.
Where's that chopper?
You were good. You did it!
Well, after how many tries was this? Did they call the chopper off?
I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast.
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. It is how the world turns. Not much room for fuss-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fucking fault. It wasn't.
Well, calm now. All right. Calm?
I want to go.
Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friend? Girl?
No, sir.
Yeah, he's dead.
I was in a hurry.
That's good.
Yeah, he's dead. Maybe not. I know.
Tell your employer I'll call again. Never I need another clip.
Like fucking Quinn. Runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
No, you don't!
Fixer gig is not my thing. Oh wow, there's a fixer contract right by my house. No. That isn't that convenient.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
But first I want to sleep.